Hi everyone.
Hey guys.
Hi Beric, it's your girl Lauren.
Hi everyone.
So far, I think the year has gone pretty well. It's been heaps of fun.
I loved seeing all of the spirit for the first term, and I'm hoping that we can keep it up for the second term.
We're really happy with all the participation that the girls have put in.
Very, very interesting, but good.
And I'm really proud of everyone in our house.
Even though we've had a few hurdles thrown at us,
we're doing a great job to combat it, and we're going to be good for the rest of the year, I think.
I think that the sisterhood in the school is still very strong and we're still supporting each other.
A big highlight for Term 1 for me was definitely athletics.
That was so much fun.
It was amazing seeing everyone so enthusiastic and all the year levels interacting.
The highlight of Term 1 for me was definitely meeting everyone for the first time and seeing our whole house together.
Camp and swimming sports.
Seeing everyone try out the two chants that Rosa and I made was amazing. Seeing everyone chanting that at the top of their lungs at swimming sports was incredible, and we came second in the chant competition.
I love seeing all the girls get into it with all their costumes and all their spirit. And
also seeing lots of girls give sporty activities a go, even though they may not be the sportiest people. Honestly, I can relate.
Participate in everything and really get all those house points, which I was really happy to see.
In Term 1, I thought my house went really well. There's been heaps of spirit across the whole house.
I am confident, but I think we need to work on our loudness in the cheers.
Definitely. That's a goal for this year, for all of us.
I think our house has gone really well this year, and I'm super proud of everyone in it.
I think that everyone played their part well, so I am confident in my house.
I think Lockie went really well in Term 1, especially at swimming sports.
I'm pretty confident, you know, with the amount of people that we had participating.
It's only the first credit count up. Whatever place we come, we're still going to get there in the end, and we're not going to go down without a fight.
I'm really confident with how we've gone.
And I think we're going to do really well this year, and possibly even win.
I think our strongest competition is definitely probably Lockie, as they had the most swimmers in the senior swimming sports.
GLAMS has no competition. We are in our own league.
If I had to say one house, I would probably say Lockie.
I'm hoping we're leading at the end of Term 1.
I think our biggest competition is Beric, because they start with a B.
Yes, that is good. Hear that, Beric? We're coming for you.
Kindness is very important, so just taking that into account, I'm going to kindly say to Braemar, you're not to go. We are coming for you. Watch out.
Sterling is definitely a strong competitor, and I think we're more than capable of leading in Term 1.
I think we'll be leading at the end of Term 1 because all the girls are so passionate and they're so enthusiastic about getting house credits.
Rosa and I are so hyped and so looking forward to house music.
House music!
Yes! It's definitely one of my favourite events for house competition.
I feel like it's such a highlight for every student, like, year at QMC.
It's going to be so much fun, and it's definitely the best day of the year.
Because we have so much musical talent in GLAMS, I'm so excited to show that to the rest of the school.
Everyone's kind of worried that it's not going to happen, but we're going to find a way. We're going to find a way.
Video chatting the whole school will make it work.
Yeah, it's going to happen.
I'm looking forward to all of the house spirit that we're going to see.
House music.
I just want to give a shout out to the whole house. I'm so proud of you for making it through this time.
Sharon, Kennedy, Isabel, Knight, and Lucy. Thank you so much.
The Year 13s and Daisy Trey. Thank you.
Shout out to all the other house leaders and all the participants at Swimming Sports and Athletics Day.
Anyone who swam?
Anyone. Queen. Anyone. Top of my list.
I'd love to give a shout out to all the Year 13 girls in our house who've really been amazing. You know, they've really had our backs, which is really good, and they've just been supporting us.
Just shout out to everyone. Shout out to my Beric family, shout out to the Prefect family.
Huge shout out to everyone in my house for having so much spirit in Term 1.
Claire Ryan, thank you so much. Oh. You gem. Best middle school leader we could ask for. Queen.
Oh, Beric, I love you. Woo!
Braemar!
Let's go, Lockie, 2020!
Woo! Go Sterling!
Woo!
Braemar!
Go Sterling!
And we can get people hyped. Any chant we do, I want everyone to lose their voice, not just myself.
They need to get a little bit embarrassed.
You have fun when you're embarrassing yourself.